No.
All right. Welcome back. This is the League of Miners. Due to some technical difficulties, we will skip the end of that last puzzle. So on to the next one. Number 13. The next test is a lot of fun. For me, these pressure plates will give you a shock of 200,000 volts every time you step on it when there is a red color on the wall. Don't try to jump over or ninja these plates. You won't succeed. Barrel rolls neither work. Because that's proper. Cry some more. Another pressure plate.
Okay.
Great. Green.
What?
Remember, only do one at a time.
I can barely see the colors.
If it's on the right, it's green. If it's on the left, it's red.
Right. I got that much. What, did I mess it up?
Yeah. If the door is closed, you messed it up.
Okay. Sorry, I'll be more patient. What?
Brian.
I'm trying.
I just have to judge you when I can, because otherwise I'm never going to be able to judge you.
I'm currently crippled.
Me too.
Damn. Yeah, but I'm... No, you're not. Well, I guess you're...
Red. Go. Red. Go. Red. Go. Go.
There we go.
Yay. Okay. No, Brian.
Oh, that's the way to go back. That's right.
Great. We have a lot of technical difficulties, don't we, Brian?
Yeah. But we'll get it fixed eventually.
Oh, yeah. When I have more money, it'll be fixed. Number 15. Wait, 15? I thought that last one was 13.
No, that last one was 14, because this one's number 15.
Okay, I'm just delusional. Alright, I was dreaming about pork chop sandwiches last night. Sandwiches, I guess. Bologna. Those look delicious. Too bad I'm not able to eat them. I should give test subjects those sandwiches. Because sandwich is perfect fuel for doing tests. But you don't deserve them. You are too annoying. Oh.
But we need...
I don't like this one. Alright.
I got it.
Oh, fine. You should revoke your powers, Brian.
For what?
I don't know. So your sister can... destroy the planet with them.
Tell me when you're ready.
Oh, okay. Ready, go.
Around your neck and I'll find strength in pain, and I will change my ways. I'll know my name as it's cold again. To fill my time, you take what is yours and I'll take mine. Now let me at the truth, which will refresh my broken mind. So tie me to a post and block my ears. I can see where those orphans threw my tears, and know my cold despite my faults and despite my grief.
entertaining.
I'm having a bit of trouble getting up. Alright.
Finally, okay. On to the next.
Sixteen.
Wonder how much shameless plugging I can do. Have you been watching any more of the zero punctuation videos?
I watched a few more. I haven't seen any recently, though.
There was a new one, and I didn't see it. Okay, anyway. The next test is a big glass maze of twisty little passages, all alike. Don't get confizzled. No, remember we tried that last time, and it's not exactly...
Let's see if it works.
Accurate. Are you gonna guide me?
Yeah. Kay. Want to hear? This way?
Yeah.
Nothing.
Yeah, there really isn't much. You went left? I'm just gonna try to figure this out.
Okay.
But stay up there, it'll be better than having two of us up here to... or down here to try to maneuver. And then I'll just let you down. With... love button.
Oh, I think it's backwards.
No, we tried that too. I think it's just really disproportionate, or something. But yeah. So, I'm here. I'm done.
Oh. Gonna light the wall on fire.
Do it. Kill it. Get it with fire, Brian.
Yeah. Oh, you're playing with cobwebs.
Huh? Brian?
Yes?
Where'd you go?
Where we're supposed to be.
Oh, you already went through the doors.
Yes.
Oh, I wasn't paying attention.
I'm already inside my little box here.
Oh, well, aren't you fancy?
Yeah. Drinking tea whilst inside my little box. I'm fancy.
Madman in a box.
It's, well, I watched,
it's funny
like,
because your skin. Anyway, another test about speed. Show me your moves.
I don't want to do this one.
That sucks. That entirely. Okay.
Zero coordination.
Oh. I'm sorry.
That's fine. Not going anywhere today.
No, that one was just bad.
Oh, we should see that one anime that came out.
The remake of The Borrowers?
I don't think.
That's what it is. That's what you're thinking of. Disney paired with an anime studio.
Since I've seen an anime.
For God's sake. I did it once. It. I'll get it eventually. Yay! Uh-huh.
Ah.
Okay. We have to go...
As far away as possible.
Yeah. Right. Ready... Set... Go.
Let's just break through the doors.
No. Brian, no.
I don't want to do this.
No.
I'm not doing anything.